the focus on of the industry today is about obviously about sustainability, optimization, reducing the cost, but at the same time maintaining the service level and maintaining the standards, maintaining the value of the assets, providing added value services to our clients. Our clients, the FM clients, have big expectation, and we have very strong competition in the market. So the tier one companies are today doing their best to offer added value services and introducing new solutions, new technologies, new ideas to offer better services at a very, let's say, value for money. Technology is used today in many aspects. Basically, we started a few years ago in using the computer softwares, the CAFM system, computer aided facility management system, the tablets, couple of years ago, this was evolved to include machine learning, IoT, robotics, drones. So the sky is the limit when you talk about technology, because you are dealing with building and machines. And now the industry is moving towards IoT. When you start to communicate with the building, we used to communicate with the building users. Today we are trying to communicate with the building. So you have a machine learning, you have a communication between the assets and the BMS or the other solutions, or sending direct instruction to the operation team to take action. Obviously, the technology complements the human elements. The industry used to be man-driven, a lot of use of manpower. Now the technologies, the robots, the drones, and the IoT is complementing this. It will never replace. Some people say that robots will replace it. It will never replace it. It will complement it.